Hello and welcome to the University of York's Guide to Colleges. Today we're going to take a look around the different colleges and tell you a bit about them so that you can decide which is the right one for you. The University of York is split into two campuses, East and West. Here on West, we have a 24/7 library, numerous shops, a bank, a hairdresser, and the York Sports Centre. Welcome to Vanbrugh College. Vanbrugh is known as the Music College, as it is the one closest to the music department. It's also home to University Radio York, the first legal independent student radio in the UK. We are now entering Derwent, one of the two founding colleges along with Langworth. Derwent has not one, but two student bars, D Bar and Courtyard. It is also next to University Gardens and Heslington Hall. Here at James College, we have the York Student Union, the York Student TV, the lounge, and the Roger Kirk Centre, where you can get a nice meal on a student budget. If it's your sports that you're into, the York Sports Centre is just around the corner. James College is also very proud of its extensive wildlife. We're now on the Alcuin Bridge. Alcuin is the closest college to the University Library. It also houses two cafes, the kitchen and Alcuin Bistro. Fun fact, it's the highest elevated college on campus, and is also supposedly the burial ground of Eric Bloodaxe, who was king of Northumbria. We're now at Halifax. Halifax is the largest college on campus, and it's more like a student village. It's situated next to West Campus and has its own NISA, the largest sports field at the university, and its own common room, JJ's, where you can find a pool table, an alpha table, a TV and various games consoles. Wentworth is the only college that exclusively houses postgraduate students, so we won't be covering it in this video. But if you are a postgraduate or want to know more, visit the link below. We've now moved on to Heslington East, home of Goodrick, Langworth and Constantine College. The main two facilities on Heslington East are the Roncook Hub and the Piazza. Both have cafes and study spaces for you to work in. Heslington East is in close proximity to a NISA, Greggs, a hairdresser's and also the York Sports Village. There's a bus service running to and from both campuses every 7 minutes, so you'll never be late for a lecture. We're now at Goodrick College. Goodrick has the Nucleus, a building which throws various events and socials in its two comfortable common rooms. You can also find the Wellbeing Hub inside, where you can unwind in a relaxing environment. We're now at Langworth. Langworth is the other founding college, although it moved to Heslington East in 2012. In the centre of Langworth is Glasshouse, Heslington East student bar, which recently celebrated its fifth birthday. Langworth also has the Cozy Corner, a common room in which students can relax and de-stress. And a fun fact, Langworth was named one of the top 50 student halls in the UK. Last but not least, we have Constantine. Constantine is the closest college to the York Sports Village. It also has the Forum, a social space where students can come to work or relax with their friends. It also hosts various social events, like weekly yoga sessions. So, those are all the colleges at York. If you want to see a 360-degree view of the accommodation rooms, or just want some more information in general, visit the website below, or you can email accommodation@york.ac.uk for more specific questions. Thank you for watching.